Good Friday afternoon. I'm meteorologist Joseph Neubauer here at KOCO 5. Rain continues to come down for today, more coming up through the afternoon and evening. So this rain total for Will Rogers is absolutely going to change. But I just want to tell you, we are sitting at our fourth wettest November so far at Will Rogers, our climate site that we do a lot of our upkeep in terms of record keeping. Yeah, we're 6 1/3 right now. It'll be closer to 7 inches, I think, by the end of the day here on Friday. So we'll get really close to number 3 wettest November of all time. We're really on track to get somewhere between 3rd and 2nd place in terms of how much rain we've gotten. That number's going up right now. I mean, it's just crazy to see how dry we were for October and the flip we've seen here for November. Keeping the rain chance high through the remainder of the afternoon and evening hours, effectively 100%, essentially 100%. We could even see some strong storms, isolated strong storms down in southwestern Oklahoma. The tornado risk is low down there in Comanche County, down 44 towards Duncan and Lawton, down 35 towards Ardmore. But we'll watch for an isolated risk for severe weather with the tornado risk and wind risk. That's also pretty low on our scale. And the hail risk is only at quarters. But regardless, Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane will be looking down that way for the risk for storms. We'll still have a pretty high chance of rain here in OKC during the evening and even into the overnight hours, but we are not expecting severe weather here in the OKC Metro. So you can rest assured it'll just be the type of evening where you just kind of sit back with the family and enjoy the rain. You know, we're kind of parked in the 60s and 50s for the rest of today. It'll be chilly when you wake up on Saturday, 40s, 30s. And then Saturday during the afternoon, sun is out. It's going to be beautiful. It's like a picture perfect autumn day. So Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane, he's going to talk about the storm risk later this afternoon and evening, but he's also going to give you a nice forecast for this weekend. He's also looking ahead to next week where we do have more rain chances coming up in the 5+5 day forecast. So stay with us here on KOCO 5, our next live show starting at 4 p.m.